Can't you find the Android Tools app? Let's help you find it out. At first, go to Settings. Then, scroll and find Accessibility. Here, select the Interaction and Dexterity option. Now, turn on the Assistant menu. You will see, after turning it on, the Tools option shows up on the screen. It is a box with four squares together. Kudos! You can now use your Android tools and get quick access to your essential apps and tools. We have found the Android tools here on Samsung devices. After recent updates, some of the Samsung devices have the Edge screen menu for quick access to the important apps and widgets. If your Samsung device supports, you can use that too. For this, slide the screen from the Edge and bring up the Edge screen menu. Now edit and arrange the apps here. Another amazing tool is the Android Game Launcher. To enable it, go to Settings. Then select Advanced Features. Enable the Game Launcher from here if it is not enabled. Android Gaming Tool helps by allowing you block the calls during play, recording screen, and many more. Enjoy! And don't forget to like, subscribe, and tap on the bell icon to get the notification of new videos.